When was reggae music at his best form? Hello guys, this is David Michael I talking to you, the lead singer of David and the Skylers, bringing you today a small brief of history to explain the different styles that you have in reggae music. That's going to be very crucial and important info for the next upcoming videos on this channel, so stay with me. Reggae music, of course, has different styles. I think this is the same thing that you can apply to every kind of music genre out there. So in reggae, we have ska, we have rocksteady, we have roots reggae, we have spiritual reggae music, and we have high class reggae music. These are the five most important styles that you have in reggae music. Ska music really began in 1960 till 1970. 10 very good strong years, and then from ska emerged a different style that was called rocksteady. And rocksteady began somewhere in 1970 till 1975, 5 good strong years. Then from rocksteady developed roots reggae, that is still the standard norm of reggae music today. And roots reggae started in 1974 and is still going on this day. So the spiritual reggae music and the high class reggae music is really the same as the roots reggae, but it is a more developed form of reggae music, I would say personally. So now comes the most important part. When was reggae music at his best? The highest peak, best quality of reggae music, ladies and gentlemen, was from 1976 till 1981, max 82. That's it. Those 6-7 years were really the golden times of reggae music. Singing wise, instruments wise, it could not get any better than that. So after 1982 till the mid 90s, that was a complete downfall of reggae music. I mean, the music was so commercial, and it was really the lowest that reggae music ever was. So yeah, so guys, like, subscribe and share, and comment down below what your thoughts were of this small explanation. So in the meantime, stay tuned for another video that will come up on this channel. David out. Bye.